right through the sound if there's an issue.
Do you want a recording of me stapling it?
Yes.
Yes.
Let's take it from the beginning. Let's take, can
the
we
whole
walk
transaction.
Through the scene?
Yeah, of course. Remember, Bina, you're looking at the drill, and then you have to type in the drill SKU. So you need a few seconds to look at what it is and then type it in.
Okay.
Make it a natural progression.
Let me know when to...
Yes, do.
I don't
go.
Think this is here, though.
Not yet.
Yeah.
The transaction's not over yet. So this is for your loyalty club, so just hit...
Step back.
Sorry, just hit escape.
And I can just type it in.
Right. Hit one. Enter. F4.
You can keep going.
Hit OK. You can enter information in there.
Remember, it's jd@gmail.com.
Then hit OK. Then hit F11. F11. Phone number in. Ship, go to ship 2, put the customer's information.
Use our address. Actually use 123 Main Street.
That's, yeah.
Yeah.
Enter on the number.
Oh.
Do it again, because her hand was there.
Sorry. Anyway, it's not working.
Well, please enter a SKU before pressing enter.
Okay. Vic,
all right.
The sound's not an issue here.
So okay.
Hang on a second. Okay. So I am pretty much ready when you guys are on roll. Go ahead.
Let me know when to.
Yeah, just tell her what to do.
Okay. Put.
I'm gonna look at the drill.
Put drill in. One. Enter.
Select.
Hit OK. Enter the email. OK. Hit F11. Twice. Enter the phone number. Now hit the plus, hit escape. There you go. Okay. And then put in the
keep going. Sound is not a problem.
Is he in the back?
The last page.
You could tell. He couldn't make the keys because I would have been missing, and they don't have the. So he said,
So call this number if you need any assistance.
Okay, we're done with the computer and all that stuff.
And this is your invoice number.
Perfect.
Thank you for shopping at Ace. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to want to do that all again. I'm getting glare on the screen, so let's do it again.
Okay.
Just all the same hand stuff, computer
okay.
stuff. If you need to clear or whatever.
So I need to do the computer stuff again?
I know, teachers.
Yeah, I'm going to do the computer stuff. I just want to wait until everyone's out of the shot, but.
Let's see. Yes. Yes, I do.
Let's try to start whenever you guys are starting.
Okay.
0414.
I'm just putting in the password.
Now,
maybe take a scissors off.
516-729-218. Comments?
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Enter drill.
Enter.
Mm-hmm. Turn on this 488. Let's see out here. 2, 3, 4. Oh, right to 20.
You guys hire people?
Yeah.
It's not me.
It's
6, he's looking for him.
Yeah,
just
a lot.
Give him that.
Yeah,
go on to the website. Yeah, he knows a lot. He knows. All right, thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good day, sir.
All right, so here is the number to call to register, and this is your invoice number. You're
perfect.
All set.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for shopping at Ace. Have a great day.
Bye bye.
You have 3 major lines.
Yeah, there's like 3 lines for this whole thing.
3, 4. Good afternoon.
Okay.
How can I help you today? I'd like to return this drill. Is there anything that's wrong?
Oh, by the way, Deborah, this is not a drill that doesn't work. This is a drill that he's already got.
Yeah, exactly.
This is
the drill that doesn't work is when he needs to file a claim on that, and that's when CPS comes in.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah.
Where was the drill from before?
The drill from which one? It's over
the
there.
The one that we're using, yeah.
Yeah, you have to give it to
So I need that and a receipt.
Okay.
You want to pass it to Victor?
And then you pass it over to me and I put it
Yeah,
down?
I throw it on
yeah.
the counter. Hey, I want to
exactly.
return
you
it.
You have it and you have it. It might be in your pocket, wherever
now,
it might be.
Are we doing her hands? We're just doing her hands.
We're keeping.
And the computer.
But we're doing the whole interaction.
Actually, I'll hold it in my hands. It's better.
How much stuff is there with the computer?
Just one scene where it zooms into the POS system while Bina is doing the return.
Okay, so let's do that.
Okay.
And if, I'm sorry, what's your name?
Tina.
Tina. So Tina's going to talk Bina through what she's
Tina.
Doing. And we don't have, and you can do the lines and do the lines for practice. Okay, so we don't have to worry about Sam.
So you can come down.
And take care of the customer.
Let me just coach
sure
for a second. So when you do
you
the return, right?